Sticking with sports, one of the most unique things about playing a round of golf is that the weather always plays a role. With that in mind, there's a good chance that if you are going to play spring golf, you will run into wet and muddy conditions during your round. A little different golf swing may be needed to help keep your round enjoyable.
We watch golf tournaments all the time, and a lot of times they have to play in the rain.
Sure.
I won't play in the rain, but they do.
Yep.
Okay, but there's a correct technique for hitting on a wet fairway. Not a standing water situation, just a situation where the ball is on it's mushy.
Yeah, I mean, Rich, especially like this time in the springtime,
right.
You know, we're getting rain one day, 75 the next day, rain the next day. So you're gonna have those lies where there's underlying, you know, areas that are really wet. So, you know, the idea of hitting a shot where your club's coming in, hitting it really chunky, or catching too much turf where it's wet, you're obviously not gonna, you know, advance the ball far. So what we're trying to do when we, you know, in wetter conditions, softer conditions, is what we're trying to do, we're trying to shallow our swing out at the bottom. So, you know, you make an arc, well, we're trying to make it so it's a little shallower at the bottom, so we're not coming in real steep. You know, the person who takes a swing and takes it up and brings it down, you know, we're trying to get it where we're shallowing it, where we're just clipping the grass and taking the ball, okay? You know, this is, in the longer areas, this is where like hitting fairway woods and hybrids really helps. So instead of hitting an iron, you might take a hybrid, choke up on it, because it has a really flat bottom to it, so it skips along the grass.
Yeah.
But what we're trying to do, we're trying to get it as flat down at the bottom as possible, shallow it out instead of coming in steep when we get into really wet conditions.
Okay. I'm sure I'm going to get a chance to play that.
Absolutely.
A couple of times
absolutely. This year. All right, Rich.
Okay, thanks.